Yo guys, what is going on? I am Shadow, and today I'm gonna turn this down just a little bit. I feel like that should not be nearly as important as the microphone. So hopefully you guys can hear me now and everything is a-okay. There you go. So, today what we are doing, we are in Forza Horizon 3 to do some, now I can't think of what it's called. We're going to do some achievement hunting. So, that's not actually what I want to drive. Oops. There you go. Oh, I got it. What I will...
Hey Nathan, there's another driver who'd be perfect for your lineup. The driver will be somewhere around here.
Yeah, I know it has been. There's been quite a few things added to my... No, I did it again. Oops. There you go. I wanted on the show. Tunigan car pack. And we want the Napalm Nova. We go with anything except for the actual napalm colors. Just a second, I'm just gonna move my mic just so I can see the screen and you guys can probably hear me a little bit better. Beautiful car. I'm getting low. Ooh, twin turbo would sound amazing in this car. Original hood. Of course, we got him. I love that Hot Wheels tire grip. Gotta go all the way around wide in the back. That is just awesome. That was gross. Just pump her up all the way. So this is day two of True Achievements, 12 days of achievements or whatever you want to call it. And what we're doing is we are getting two achievements from a title update or DLC. So this DLC that we are doing is the Hoonigan Car Pack DLC. right here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Just gonna do some audio adjustments. There we go. Hopefully that is better. Hey, XE Gang! Thanks for the follow, dude. Hopefully you're enjoying yourself. So let us get going. Enter this race. Just a second, guys. Sorry guys, parents came home and I have to go help them put groceries away. So, hopefully, no more interruptions for a bit here. Let's start our street race. Come on, Jeff. And we do have to win this event. I looked it up, we do have to win. Nice. tire is actually harder to control than I thought it would be. Because it likes wheeling the tires. Probably doesn't help that I upgraded the engine massively. You gotta keep catch up to those guys. Jeez. Oh, there you go. Yeah, there we go. We're in first. I did mention that this is day two. I can't remember if I mentioned what was day one or not, so I'll tell you guys. Day one was earn an achievement not divisible by zero. Now that one for me, I did not care. I know a lot of people care about their gamer score. I did not like that one. Freaking F3 won that one, because that was a terrible corner. So I know a lot of people did not like that one. I didn't mind it, so I ended up quickly getting it. Mad Max had one more race to finish for the Archangels at one of those race points, if any of you have played Mad Max. And yeah. That was an easy one. That took me 5 minutes, not even, to do that one, so. One night just before bed there, I started on my Xbox and went, oh, need this one in Mad Max. Did the race and that's all it was done. So I love achievements like that. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. The Hoonigan Nova. Achievement pop? Yeah, there we go. There's the pop. Like the tires. And continue. So now that one's done. Probably won't come up anytime soon. Nope. Surfers Park danger sign. Oh, wait, is that the one that I think it is? Surfers Park danger sign. I'm gonna try this once, I think. Yeah, we're gonna go here first. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna try this one once, and then we'll see if that works. Oh, we're about to buy the best car, so I mean, everything's worth it when you buy the best car, right? The Hoonicorn! Why would anybody go besides the original colors? Again, this makes no sense to me. course, we're going to upgrade this one. Maybe we can drive train it too over here. Oh, why would we do that? Of course, all wheel. Rally, yep. Yep, 17,000. Sounds about right. There. All right. Let's get it on. Like Donkey Kong. Oh, the unicorn. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not the greatest of drifters. I hate this sign actually. This is the one that I cannot three-star. I can usually three-star a danger sign. This one has eluded me. Just gonna call that one not doable. That's what we're gonna call it. Pink. Okay, so we're looking for the fruit stand. I want to actually fast travel here. Could be a fruit stand with a banana. I was supposed to hit. All right. We're gonna go back here. Go back here. Go towards that danger sign. Yep, I was about to make sure we're on that. Crapola. charger into the fence, I guess. Yeah, there we go. There's our fruit salad.
And there we go. The squash banana. From the fruit salad combo in a Hoonigan car pack.
Well, that was awesome. Ooh. Oh, nice. We get money. Hey. Well, that was sweet. Well, those are all rare achievements, but, you know. Okay, good. So yeah, we got two bonus contents. We need three shiny diamonds. So, I think we need to go for three shiny diamonds. Which, to be honest, this pack is full of them. That's awesome. So we'll just do... We will complete the championship in every Hoonigan pack car. I have lots of championships to go through as well. Okay, yep.
The lines were squarer, but the engines were just as big. Get ready for the 1970s championship.
Okay, I just realized too. Yep, that was.
Racing at Horizon does not get any more beautiful than the Rare Classics Championship.
No, it does not. Sure, why not? We'll do American All-Stars. I would be completely disappointed.
Time to burn rubber and sing the Star-Spangled Banner at the United States Championship.
Perfect. I have my car that I want. Look at that skill go up to. Jeez, if only it was a skill fall. Holy cow! Gee, that's a sweet car. There we go. In that club. Yeah, the amount of rare achievements that I'm seeing now. Holy cow. Like how this car is like as fast as a supercar. Like literally, this thing just flies. And then I love the sound of this thing. Like it's oh my god. Yeah. There we go. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear the car. Love that sound. Twin turbo mounted on the outside. Next to you. Especially when you consider that this is an all-wheel drive vehicle. Never been done. Down there. Love the way it is drift around the corner. That is awesome. And we win. Woohoo! Man, there's so many achievements that... Man. Drive backwards for 50, oh my goodness. There's Speed the Run, there's Modern Warfare 3. I didn't realize how many rare achievements there actually is. I will definitely say that. The Witcher 2. Of course, that one. That game's no longer a thing, so of course it's all rare achievements.
Spelunky a rare achievement? I'm starting to think that every game I own is gonna have them. Go last race until we get this part done. Doing it. Come on. Almost 50%. 50%. Whoops. Overshot that one. Oops. I guess I didn't go that far back. Oops. Yeah, this car like drift without overshot. There we go. Being a champion. What? Okay. Interesting. Thank you.
my mic's been off this entire time. Oh no. Have you guys seriously not been able to hear me this entire time? Uh-oh. Oh, you guys can hear me. Okay, never mind. That's awesome. Ooh, you get more than one wheel spin. That's awesome. Sorry, just brother talking to me. Nope, we got 150,000. Oh boy! Wasn't expecting this. There we go, we'll collect that prize. I am also going to go for the game design. If we can get this danger sign. If we can get this danger sign, not only will I be the happiest playing a game that I've been in a while. That will also help us with our quest. Chinese food. How much? 21. Okay, I feel like we can do this. We're gonna try twice more. And if that doesn't do anything, actually, I might know something that might help us. You know, I didn't want rally suspension. I think I do want rally suspension. Because I think that's what's going on. I don't think I'm getting the right boots up off. Oh my goodness. Okay. Garage. Upgrade. Scope them upgrade. Okay, that's whatever that one's about. Just going through the achievements. Wow, is there ever a lot of rare achievements? Please let this one be good. Please let it be good. Not the tree, not the tree! Oh my goodness, why is that stupid tree there? Ooh. No. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm gonna hit that tree. Always that tree. It's always that one tree. No, how did I? Oh, I hit it too soon. Hit that. What do I keep hitting to fail it? Oh my goodness. I do not understand. One more try. Now that I actually got it, we're gonna give it one more try. I guess they don't, that's technically why it's rare. Oh, I need that on my wheels. Come on. We have it this time. This time we have the speed. We just have to hit it right. Oh, that's it. I hit the tree. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that one was bad. That was right into the tree. Going right into that tree again. Oh boy. Oh!
I don't even need to work here.
Yes! Flight of the Unicorn, and for something that I've been stuck on since this game came out, I finally completed because of this Unicorn. Oh, let's see that gold. Let's see that gold. 3 stars. The best part is I think I have like 2 more stunt that like, oh wait. Speed traps, between zones, enter zones. That's before, right? Yep. Oh, wait, what? Oh, yeah, I have 2 more drift zones. And 2 more. I hate this one in the water. It's this one in the water. That's my personal best. 104. Whoa. What did I get that in? Clearly not a lot of people can do that one. In the Jeep Trailcat. Oh. That'd be something pretty sweet to be able to do. Because there's that one, and then this one too. 96. Yeah, like, we're going to try once in this car. Because this car flies. I didn't even realize that this car would fly like that. thing. This whole thing is just trial and error. That's what these things come down to. Like, this is gonna be trial and error of where to go. Like, that was not it. That was definitely not it. Hey, how do I move over 2 inches? Nope. Every time it was way too much. There you go. Like I said, trial and error. Okay, just a second, guys. I'll be 2 minutes. I will be 2 minutes to finish up. Okay, so how about? Oh, I do well too fast. Oh well. Whatever, guys. I actually have to go for supper, so I am hoping to be back after supper, but we'll see. Anyways, thanks for enjoying my stream. I want to do more of these achievement hunt kind of things because this is a really good challenge. And I think it'll help me get some achievements like it already did. I got that stupid sign that I've been working on forever. So anyways, guys, thanks for joining me, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya!